So we have a 2019 Mercedes GLC 300 here. Again, 2019, it's got just under 10,000 miles. It's got Continental tires on there. Really nice dark green color. It's 4Matic, so it is effectively all-wheel drive. Now looking on the inside here, you can get an idea of the interior. Rear seat has plenty of space in it. I can fit comfortably. This seat's almost all the way back. Automatic rear door. Get an idea of the trunk space here. Then you've got a button on the door and on the key to open and close that. Moving to the front here. So you have all your seat controls on the door. Push button start. You have your heated seat right here. You have your heated steering wheel controls right here. It's a turbocharged four-cylinder engine. It's a 9-speed automatic transmission that you can put in manual mode and you can shift with the paddle shifters as well. Panoramic roof, very nice car. Beep.